You would think he's locked in at the back end of the rotation or not?
I think he's locked in. It's just, you know, Charlie's had
3-2 pitch swung on and missed by Cirillo. First out here in the bottom of the seventh.